Did Tony air down?
I don't know.
He might need to. Oh yeah. Because we're experienced wheelers. There we go. Oh yeah, it looks awesome.
With his pillow tires.
I call it the tripod. Well, I'm so shaky after doing getting my adrenaline pumping. The camera's just all, you know. No. It just looks intimidating.
It does look intimidating.
The first time we came on this part, me and Christina scared us. The next time we came, we were like, we gotta try it. The next part's even more intimidating, but it's just, put your tire on the rock. Trying to go around somebody and he just went over and totaled his Jeep. Might be a little PTSD in there. I'm sure I'd get it once I find a kid. Hopefully, that doesn't happen. Is she locked?
She does not lock.
Momentum.
That sucks.
I'm John, by the way. I'm John.
John?
Yeah.
Connor. I went there for a little bit.
Nice. So you couldn't figure in the back of your window.
Yeah, go back one for a bit and just go. Yeah, let's take it right there. And
Send it. Yeah, there used to be. Yeah. Send it.
513. I put a e-locker in the rear. It's got a little bit of slip in the front. Pro Molly shafts.
Okay. Good.
All the armor is Evo. Besides, like, the fender.
I thought she was gonna hit that rock.
Me too.
Yeah. I got it on video.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like her her fender got bent out a little.
How do you see that?
It's cosmetic. Yeah, right on the front, just by the slider.
Where?
You see that piece of metal sticking out?
Oh,
yeah.